April 10, 1849. Walter Hunt patents the safety pin. This simple yet ingenious invention has since become a ubiquitous household item used for fastening clothing and other materials, contributing significantly to everyday convenience and safety.